the order of the religion that everybody has to have a will, and every week you have to think that maybe next week you're not leaving. So leave the way that you will leave 100 years, and leave the way that you may not be tomorrow. So if we think that way, we're going to talk about our wishes and what we want, but we are scared. Because people, they think if they say it, it may come to them. If I say I may die, if I die tomorrow, I want this or that, this may happen. You know, become a fact. So that's what they're scared to talk about. I think this, it has to come with the education, the training. You know, we have to learn through the education that we get. For our past, maybe the new generation, they can learn and they can talk about it.